AVEX.
Look good. No cricks or anything.
Morning. Some people swallow fire.
I'll have some, thank you.
Yeah, that smells good. What are you celebrating?
You idiot. It's a wake.
Eh?
A wake. Ken died. Hadn't seen him around for a while, so I checked his tent, and he was dead. Anshan, you learned a lot from him when you first got here, right?
So where's Ken now?
They already came and took the body away.
You should have said they took his body away. He's still a person we knew.
Here you are. You guys can have this.
Anshan, have a drink before you go.
More for us.
His friend just passed away. Doesn't he feel anything?
He's been living way over there for a while.
He doesn't remember anything.
Did he lose his memory?
Who knows? He's rich. There's something weird about him.
So much. If you could please sign here.
Will you open the door? I'm not dangerous, I promise.
Who are you?
It's cold out here. Think you could let me in?
I don't give rides to strangers.
You're homeless right now, aren't you? Sorry, was that insulting? Well, I apologize if I upset you. Anyway, I'll get straight to the point. I'm offering you a job opportunity. 700,000 yen.
I've already got some money. Hey. What are you doing?
It's a simple medical research experiment. Trepanation, it's called. It's just a little hole we would drill into your skull.
Go away.
No, I bet you're scared about opening a hole in your skull, but it's not a big deal, I promise.
Just get lost.
But listen, like a tooth. It's just drilling a little hole into your head up here. Your brain will be fine. You've heard of it, right? Humans only use 10% of their brains, you know. What would happen if we were able to use the other 90? Who knows? Maybe your intuition would get a lot better. Or you'd awaken your sixth sense. Or get your memory back.
Then why don't you just do it? Why don't you do the surgery? It's just little hole right here.
Yeah, but I don't want to. It sounds really scary.
Go find someone else. You're weird. So many people need money.
Nope, no can do. It has to be you. Some homeless live in that park there. And that luxury hotel is where the wealthy people stay. Somehow you are the only one who is right in between the two.
You know, I'm just taking a few days off, experiencing being homeless and all that. I'm finding myself. Find someone else to use. See you later.
I noticed your mouth goes up on the left side when you lie. You're unable to cry, right? You can't even feel sad. You're searching hard for some emotions. That true? Isn't that the truth?
You've got no life.
That's not it. Some people would get mad if someone said that to you. Nakoshi-san, do you even feel like you're alive?
You know my name.
Your memory It's gone, right? I'll be back.
Your car, come see. Hurry.
They really got you. Hey, huh? They moved your car? Why did they do that?
You had all of your clothes and stuff in your car, didn't you?
A tow truck, too. That's gonna cost a lot.
But, Anchan, you've got money, don't you? Hey, you've got money.
Hey, are you okay?
I've never seen that look on his face before.
Your only home is gone now. Are you going to keep staying here?
You did this to my car.
What are you living for anymore?
How am I supposed to know?
Hey, you finally look annoyed. 7 days. I'll give you a reason to live.
Creepy room you got here.
Trepanation is a surgical procedure that people have been conducting since the Neolithic period. These days, there's a group called ITAG in the Netherlands that works to promote it. Someone opens a hole in his own head.
You must be insane. So, who exactly are you?
Ito Manabu, intern. This is the hospital my father runs. I'm a rich kid.
A rich kid? Your parents know about this?
I just want to learn more about humans. Can I ask you a question?
Yeah.
How much do you remember about yourself?
Who knows?
Aren't you interested in yourself?
It doesn't matter anymore. I've been waiting for someone to look for me, but no one knows I'm gone. My life is worthless.
You think your life is worthless, but that's why I'm interested in you. Humans have a gap in their skull when they're born. There's a small hole right on their forehead. But once they're a year and a half old, the hole closes up and their skull starts pushing on their brain. Therefore, if we open a hole in the skull and improve blood circulation, it would activate the brain again, as it was when they were born. It could draw out abilities they didn't have before. That's the basic principle behind trepanation. You don't have to worry. Honestly, I'm better than most doctors out there. Oh, but, make sure you don't move while I'm drilling the hole, yeah? It'd be bad if your dura mater tears.
I don't care if it does. Even if I turned into a vegetable, I wouldn't be any different from how things are now.
Is the anesthesia working?
Yeah.
Thank you. This will last for 7 days, and I'll give you $300,000 up front. The rest you'll get when it's over.
I told you already, I've got money. So, what are you trying to figure out?
Isn't that what you should have asked before I drilled your head? Here.
ESP test, supernatural sensing activation check, psychokinesis experiment. What is all this? I thought this was a medical trial.
I'll be honest, I don't believe in spirits, the supernatural, or the occult. Everything can be explained by processes that happen in the brain. That's why I want to use this experiment to clear all the remaining doubts I have and deny that it exists.
What does?
Everything right in front of us.
Excuse me? Your shrimp?
Check, please.
Yeah, sure.
Then let's get started. I have a game I want to play with you.
Huh?
Hmm? I've got these cards with 5 different symbols. Try to guess which card has the star symbol.
Okay.
Nakoshi-san.
Huh?
Use the left side. That's not what I mean.
What are you doing?
Okay? I want you to feel it with your whole left side. Your vision, hearing, your smell, and your touch. You must imagine it with only the left side of your body.
Yeah, okay.
Don't go getting full of yourself.
Huh?
Today was just practice. We're going to get to the real stuff tomorrow.
So 4 cards is better than normal?
All right, here. This is for you to contact me with.
Sure.
And this, too.
Huh? Hey.
It looks good on you. See you tomorrow. Until then.
Thank you. stents.
You sure?
Yeah, I don't know about that.
If I cut off his finger, how many fingers have I cut?
This will be 77.
Wait a minute. Don't do it. What are you doing? That's your own finger. Don't do it. Hey, wait. Put down that sickle. Don't do it. Yeah.
Sickle?
Hey, what the hell did you...
No, don't do it. I said stop. Come on. Don't hurt yourself like that.
What the hell did you say? What? You okay?
What's going on?
Boss!
Hold on, boss.
Get back!
What's wrong?
Boss, what's
boss,
wrong?
What happened?
Back,
boss!
Hey!
What the hell are you
doing to him? Let's go!
What'd you do?
To start by believing you.
Why can't you just trust me?
Wow, this is amazing. I haven't told you yet. Reports say only 36% of people who undergo trepanation feel their sixth sense. It's more common people feel nothing.
Man, is there anything else you're hiding?
No, Nikoshi-san. How do I appear to you?
Huh? I see nothing.
Are you sure?
I'm sure. You didn't see my lip move, did you? What's wrong?
Saw this, it all made sense.
What is that?
It's a homunculus.
Homunculus?
Yes. In general, the word refers to a man-made human being created using alchemy. However, a neurosurgeon named Penfield used the word homunculus to refer to a miniature human inside of the brain.
Its hands and lips are gigantic.
Since we were babies, whenever we wanted to feel something, we used our hands and our mouths, right? Sex is a good example.
Yeah, but it looks different from the monsters I saw.
Well, for example, we use the expression, he's lacking substance, don't we? This man is a good example of that.
No, he was pretty thick.
The key is the distortion of the mind that person is carrying. That's what we're talking about.
Well, he might lack substance, but we can't jump to conclusions, right?
It's one interpretation. I think they're how the individual views themselves, a self-image. For example, all of the homunculi you saw didn't have the same simple shape or anything, isn't that true? In other words, now that we've activated the sixth sense in your brain through the surgery, you're able to visualize the distortion that lies deep within people's minds.
In other words, their trauma.
Yes, that's it. That's right. Okay. Trauma is created by emotions and memories from the past. That's what you're able to see.
Then how come only 36% of people with this surgery can see them?
That's what we're going to find out. We'll create hypotheses and verify them and experiment.
Is this really going to be over in a week? I don't want to spend my whole life seeing monsters now.
You're no fun. You're experiencing something amazing right now. You can see the distortion inside people's minds. So jealous of you. Well then, we need to test this ability, so let's go. Go ahead.
Okay.
You see it?
I'm leaving.
The rumors say this place has real high school students. It's like one of those modern peep shows.
Monsters like her.
Huh?
I found one. A sand monster.
Sand? You mean her? Going to go talk with her.
Did you come up with an idea?
If she's made up of sand, then I'll just have to make her wet.
You just want to fuck a high school student.
No. I want to fuck a homunculus.
Creeper.
Hey there. Alone?
I'm scared.
Hey, are you okay?
That's too bad. She ran away.
No, that's not what I mean. Your face.
What?
Yeah.
Hold on to this.
Did you steal this from her?
Hold on to it. If anything happens, report it. Tell me all about it.
You're shaking. Hey. What are you so scared of? Maybe you're a virgin?
When I become one with you,
everything becomes real. When I become one with you, then I become one. I want to become one with you.
This is so creepy.
Hey.
We found you.
No, no! Come on, please get out of the car! Faster!
Last night, what did you do?
So I, saw something.
You saw what exactly?
A robot.
Robot, huh?
Yeah. Do you know why I would have seen that? Something about a sickle.
I have no idea.
Sorry.
a young boy.
Don't move.
Don't get any closer. I'll cut off your pinky.
There he is.
What do you mean?
That boy hurt you. I'm so sorry. That hurt bad, huh?
Asshole! Hurry! This'll cost you more than a finger.
What's this? This feeling?
When? Stop that!
When you were a child, what did you do to his pinky with the sickle?
Whoa, it's a sickle. Look. Whoa. Hey, let me see that.
No, I'll trade you for that.
No way.
Guilty. You're not the one who got hurt with the sickle. It was you who hurt someone else.
I said,
what's
no.
the big deal?
No.
Let me see.
No,
it.
Wait, no way.
Come
I
on.
Don't want to.
Hey,
quit
let
it.
Me see.
Stop it.
Kazuo.
You were scared and couldn't apologize. Am I right?
I
did that to
Kazuo-kun.
Pinky.
Kazuo-kun.
I'm sorry.
I'm so sorry. I'm sorry.
The only thing you could do was cover up your regret. So you hurt others instead. Dealt with your pain alone. That was why you turned to the Yakuza, isn't it?
As of today, I'm quitting the Yakuza. Allow me to compensate for what I've done.
Ken died. Hadn't seen him around for a while, so I checked his tent and he was dead. Anshan, you learned a lot from him when you first got here, right?
What's going on?
Hey, Anshan.
Hey.
I heard you got your car back.
Yeah.
Let's drink, okay?
Yeah.
All right.
Oh, I get it. Insurance company?
Yeah. Worked in the department calculating payouts for people buying life insurance.
Oh.
Take, for example, that guy over there eating some bread.
Hmm?
60 million max.
Oh.
Huh?
And that family? The father would be no more than 80 million. The mother, 38 million. And probably 48 million for the kid.
Huh? More than 100 million?
Well, it's just a rough estimate, but every life has a monetary value assigned to it.
That's such bullshit. Who decides stuff like that?
Ryu-san,
hmm?
How old are you?
I'm 41.
All right, 41. How often do you drink alcohol?
What you see here? Every day.
You smoke?
I don't.
Ever had any illnesses that were major?
No. Well, I had appendicitis once.
Do your parents, siblings, or any of your relatives have any hereditary disorders?
Well, I don't know.
No. And what's your income? How much do you make every year?
You can't just ask me.
Do you have a guess? That comes to... Ryo-san, your value is...
You idiot! Setting a price on someone's life! You can't tell someone what they're worth!
Calm down, everyone! Calm down!
Calm down! Let's all relax.
Calm down.
It's all fine, everyone. Calm down.
Get some drinks and relax.
Come have a drink.
Yeah, that sounds good.
I need to relax.
Help me with it. I think you fainted.
The moon is still the moon.
Gets up and comes back over here. I know, I should begin. I don't care what his point was. Nobody tells us what our lives are worth. Don't get up yet. Hold on.
Hello?
I'm okay.
But you're okay.
You want your phone back, right? I'll bring it to you. Yeah. Tell me where. Yeah. Thanks for the food.
Hey, you're on the phone, yeah?
Yeah. Hey, don't just get in without asking. It's your mom, yeah?
You looked at my phone. I'll take it now. You're gross. You work with the guy with the spots, right?
So what if I do?
Is this where you live? You have a job? You don't? You're a mess.
When I become one with you, everything becomes real.
So you did look through it?
When I become one with you, I'm freed from this world. When I become one with you, I become one. Hurry.
Stop it.
I want to become one.
Stop it!
This isn't sand at all. Symbols.
Old man Herbert.
What's going on?
What are you trying to do? Hey, what are you thinking?
What the hell are you talking about?
Being a virgin is embarrassing. What are you insane? You want to fuck me, right?
Fantasy.
If you can, be gentle. Thank you.
Fuck you. What'll you do?
How can they do that here? Some people are just not raised right.
Hey, don't go messing up the window of my car.
I think it's nice. It's so pretty.
Not again.
Yes. Please wait a moment.
Hey. Where's Ito? I asked you to get me Ito out here right now.
Okay, well, who are you, sir?
His patient.
If you could, please wait over there.
Thank you.
You're empty.
Are you okay?
Oh, I'm okay. Sorry.
Koshi-san, you need to contact me before you come here.
What's happening to me?
Well, I need you to calm down. What's going on? I thought you didn't give rides to strangers.
You're not a stranger anymore.
Homunculi are distortions that are locked up in the back of the subconscious mind. That's why they look so weird.
Yeah, I get that.
Your brain has become sensitive like the mind of a child, but still retains the knowledge of an adult. Your rare sixth sense has saved two people. This is remarkable. It's going to revolutionize the field of psychology.
I thought they disappeared, but they became a part of me.
About that, I want you to take a look at this.
Could that woman see homunculi too?
Well, this is a self-portrait she drew.
Homunculi transferred.
I thought of this picture immediately when I first heard your story. I told you about how some people can see homunculi and some can't, right?
Yeah.
For example, people with similar situations and interests are often drawn to each other. Homunculi might be drawn to each other too. In other words, the Yakuza and the high school girl might seem completely different from you, but maybe you all share the same distortions.
Are you kidding? I'm not a monster like those two.
Yeah, but their distortions disappeared, didn't they? And they've transferred to you now. Feeling guilty about something, living by someone else's rules? Sound familiar? Mikoshi-san, your own distortions have begun to come to the surface.
My distortions?
The woman in red who has no face. You felt something different about her, didn't you? Nikoshi-san, remember, you're looking at the homunculi, but the homunculi are looking at you as well. You do understand what that means for you, right? The homunculus is your distortion, too.
So, what's this woman doing now?
She committed suicide.
Did you know she committed suicide?
Yes. She drew that picture right before she died.
Close the hole.
Huh? But it's only been 4 days. Cut it
out! Just hurry up and close the hole!
You're like a different person. Nikoshi-san, have you noticed? You weren't this emotional when I met you 4 days ago. You said you didn't care if you turned into a vegetable. That's why I said you... In 7 days, I'll give you a reason to live.
I don't want to die together with those monsters!
I understand. I get it. I get it. I just have one condition. I will close it. But look at my homunculus for me.
I told you. When I looked, I saw nothing.
Nikoshi-san.
Yeah?
Your lips. Do you see yourself inside of me as well, Nikoshi-san?
Don't be a stupid idiot.
Your own distortions have begun to come to the surface. The woman in red who has no face, you felt something different about her, didn't you?
Nice to meet you. I'm Nikoshi. And your name?
You're empty.
Nanako.
Now, Nicole.
Huh?
You're Nanako, right? What's wrong?
I'm not sure.
Huh?
I don't remember. Do you know who I am?
Let's go somewhere.
Do you need to get that?
No. It's fine.
Did I live here?
You're empty.
Huh?
That's what you told me. That night we first met. Those words you said, they saved me. I forgot who I was exactly, but when I found you, I remembered.
Is this my dress?
It's yours. You used to love it.
So then, did we live together?
Yeah. We were happy living here. Nanako. Nanako. Nanako, what's wrong? Are you okay? You are. You're Nanako. My God. They're gone.
Hey. Hey! Hey. Hello?
It's been a while.
Where are you right now?
That's what I want to ask you, but you've been ignoring my calls lately. By the way, don't mess up my room.
Are you the one who did trepanation on Nanako?
I wasn't expecting this. What a surprise. I never imagined that you and Nanako would end up running into each other.
Why didn't you tell me?
Well, that's a good question. I'm sorry, but the answer is none of your business.
What the hell are you saying, asshole?
Nakoshi-san, calm down. It would be boring if I explained everything to you.
Today's the sixth day. The experiment I'm doing isn't over yet.
I was able to return to myself. The homunculi aren't transferring to me anymore. Too bad for you. And I can't see homunculi anymore. Your experiment is over.
Oh, really? That's good, isn't it? Thanks to you, I'm almost able to prove my hypothesis.
What hypothesis?
Of course, to you, it's all reality. I'm not denying that.
You saved your dear girlfriend and were able to get back together. And you can't see homunculi anymore, true?
What the hell are you saying?
Nakoshi-san, maybe this world is nothing more than an illusion created by the brain.
You said that the homunculi might just be you yourself, right?
The homunculi show you what it is you want to see. Everything is just in your imagination.
No, that can't be true. I'm sure I saw it.
No. It means that this world is a convenient illusion created by the brain. You see?
Well, I don't mean to be the one to destroy your happy ending.
Your girlfriend in this reality is going to remember everything soon. She'll remember the real world.
The real world? What do you mean? What are you gonna do to her?
You might find out that there are some memories that should stay forgotten.
What are you saying?
Nakoshi-san, you don't know what I'm talking about? You saw her
homunculus too, didn't you?
Yeah. I did. She was in red.
But that was only how you saw her in your world. Unlike you, nothing happened to her after she underwent trepanation.
So I couldn't conduct my experiment. But then she brought about an unexpected turn of events. Because she met up with you. But you can't see homunculi anymore.
And unfortunately, you can't protect her. Unfortunately, your brain was the distortion.
Nanako. Ito-san?
I knew it was you that he saw. Right, Chihiro-san?
Chihiro?
Your girlfriend in this reality is going to remember everything soon. She'll remember the real world.
No, Nicole. You. I want to see you. Yeah.
I don't even want to know the real me.
I want to know the real you. Okay? Nanako.
I was the one who killed her. Nanako-san died because of me. I did it. I've told you this so many times.
No! But I didn't think my mom would be that mad.
How did you not know? Your mom's always like that. She was like that at the funeral,
too. That was different.
Different? How was it different?
Oh, shut up!
You're a bitch.
I'm done.
What are you doing, Chihiro? Stop! What are you doing?
See? I'm not Nanako-san.
Nanako, what happened?
Don't touch me!
Calm down, Nanako, calm down.
Can you even see what's going on? You never changed, do you? I bet you wouldn't cry, even if I die. You never change. You are empty. Apologize. I am so sorry.
Your name. What is it?
Chihiro.
Chihiro. Chihiro.
Wow, Nakoshi-san, that was amazing. You even saved the woman who killed your love. I was not expecting that. Can you tell that woman that you love her? The feelings you have inside of you, they belong to Nanako-san, don't they? My experiment got a little derailed. All of this is just an illusion created by a misunderstanding. You two are just... you're just comforting each other. You're projecting onto others while getting high on the feeling. Are you okay with that? I thought you said you didn't want to die with a monster.
Hey. What are you getting so worked up about? What is it about me that... you want to destroy so badly. The connection between myself and others. It's the homunculi, isn't
no,
it?
No, it's not. When are you going to wake up already?
Father.
Huh?
You are. Made of water. Well, at first you seem invisible. But when you get nervous, bubbles start to appear. Yeah, here they come now. Lots of them. Oh, they're too.
No, I told you! It's nothing more than an illusion in your head!
I can finally see you. Hmm? Wait, hold on.
What are you saying?
This is... your father. Oh. It was hiding there inside of him. The goldfish.
He kept it as a pet when I was a kid. It was his hobby.
You liked that goldfish, didn't you?
Why are you asking me that?
What happened to the goldfish? Did your father like the goldfish more? Or did he prefer you? Oh. It's leaking. Him to look, but he won't look at you.
Nakoshi, Please look at me. Please look at me closer. Please look at me.
The homunculus is gone now.
You're lying! You have to help me. You are the only one who can see me. I finally found you. It has to be you who looks at me.
The homunculi are not the problem anymore. The two of us wanted other people to see us. And so we couldn't see the other person. When you look at someone else, a new world is created. Thanks for waiting.